threw it down in one motion.
Number 9, Stony Brook facing Albany. Marcus Rouse just throw it up at full speed and fall into the cameraman. The bucket counts, but Albany goes on the win 52-50.